So is it up there or no? Yeah, me either. Where's it at? It's in the air?
Huh?
Yeah, kill the guy. It's long enough to the...
Very cool, dude. That wasn't my car. Yeah, it came with the criminal. Inner nice. Inner black eyes.
Hey, let's grief that one guy. Ariel.
Yes, sir.
The fact they said you were gonna blow him up, or blow him. Not even blow him up, it's blow him. I understand. Where's he at? I see him. Ooh, wait, dude, this could. Ariel. This could be your blackface moment. Blackface. This could be a blackface moment. I'm a legend. What level is he, first of all?
This is like some security thing or something like that. Victor said, "What doing?"
See where Toshi is. I am too complicated.
And now you've got some heat on you. Bruh.
There we go. How many shots does a terabyte take? Only 25.
Yeah, I don't remember freaking bushes being hard as cement.
You got him? Cops killed him. They really killed everyone except him. Wait, is he dipping? Oh, he's running away. I like it. I like it when they run. Ah! Oh. I actually got impounded because of his demons. Wait, is this him? Is this him?
I wanna die. I know, like in missions it's like 5 times harder to lose cops, I swear.
Is he killing one guy?
Ah, Why can't I?
She's hot. And she got that pink hair. You make me act dumb. No, it's because I was on the balcony thing, and I couldn't shoot down.
She aerial just... simp confirm.
Let me kill her. I legitimately cannot get out of here. It GTA trapped me in here. Where do cops get in here, bro? I can't. No.
Yeah, very cool. I just entered a freaking. I just entered a party where everybody's scared. Is that fine?
Very cool. Huh? I already killed him. Or it. I already killed him 3 times actually. You've only killed it like 3. Imagine only killing someone 5 times. What the? Bro, you said come here, like you're gonna pick me up and then instantly just leave. I'm gonna kick Obey by the cops. Dude, that's so far away. Your just come for me. The freaking impressor got impounded because you did this.
Hmm?
Oh my.
Mm-mm.
I get rid of an Asian lady. Jesus.
Wait, Thomas.
What?
Wanna continue doing this when Aero gets off?
Wait, did y'all lose the cover?
Same. I'm far.
No.
Drop all the way over at DRK. Nah, and Abraham's by me.
Oh, pick me up. Pick me up, coach. Ah! I had the cops on me because I accidentally hit one.
Damn! What's the good of your booty hole?
Can you do a barrel? Can you do like a 360 and a helicopter? Exactly. Go a little bit to the left. And that's good, thank you. Oh no! Ariel, you almost killed me. Oh, we lost him. Yeah. Ah.
the system. Alright, good night, buddy.
Cool.
Good night.
Good night. Good night, guys.
This is me and you now. Can't find the arcade. Oh. Secret juice. We already have the ball laser. I don't. You want to do the mission today? Cause like my freaking biceps hurt. My bicep and my stomach. It's because like every time Jared died, we would do a plank or push-ups and sit-ups. And Jared died a lot of times, and my biceps hurt. I mean, we could do the other ones that could be more successful, but I don't mind. Okay, so the hacking for the casino. Some of them are fingerprints, and the other ones are like, they're like memorizing. So like, you know those, just like, you have to memorize the pictures and you have to match them? It's like that, but like, you have to like remember that ain't my car. You have to remember where the dots were at and all that. Laser. What do we do when we already, like, we tried it once and we failed it? Are we gonna get on another game or what? Why? It's not like you haven't stayed up to like 12 in the freaking morning. And you were building a freaking fish tank. I mean, we can start playing with Shark. We can play We could play Fortnite. Alright, we're gonna snipe these peepees. What's the matter? Drop you some. I could drop you some ammo if you want. Do you have any of those? I'll bring a helicopter then. Alright then, I guess we're gonna have to bomb it. I literally did nothing, but okay. You think we should just like do all this stuff today and then do the mission tomorrow? What? How much did it wham? That's why I'm dying so fast. I have a freaking turret shooting at me. Very cool. Oh, so we're just gonna go in there? Wait, what are we doing, bro? I am not with that idea. Okay, so we could carry a freaking, a whole damn laser in our backpack, in our duffel bag, but we can't fit a damn Lego piece set in our freaking, in our duffel bag. Cause we couldn't fit the freaking EMP in there. We had to take it in the whole damn. I want to spawn by you. I don't have it. freaking freak. Oh my god, it's another one. What the frick are you getting, Thomas? For what? I have an idea, Thomas. So there's these freaking trucks with turrets on them, and I'm getting on the turret. And Thomas, stop making so much damn noise. I dropped it. Okay, I know where the other one's at. The other laser is one of the cargo walls, okay? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and head to here. I'm taking a whole damn army truck over there. I'm taking an army truck with some armor on it, dude. With a turret on it as well. think after this, I just might get off. So we just do the key card somewhere, and just start the mission. Where are you at, Thomas? Thomas. Wait, what are we doing? Oh. Big dubbies. You're literally just vibing on the edge of the truck. I exactly don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. No, look, watch. I think the hole is just gonna go straight. Thank you. block the doorway. Let's go. Get out. Just don't die in this drama. Alright, let's go. I told you, I'm not sure where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere. Alright, then we gotta go. We dropped in here with no consent of knowing how to get out. Going up. I'm to the top as well. Oh yeah, we can. No, we can't. We dropped. Do you remember? Yeah, we dropped from there, bum. We can't go back up. Oh yeah, just walk up like Spider-Man. Nah, but that play was 200 IQ though, no cap. Oh my freaking god, bro! Need to go back in. We need to go back in. We need to go back in. Briefcase? Alright, where's the briefcase? I'm still trying to lose the cuffs. Trying to find two people that stole lasers. Yes. You absolute crackhead. I am going to the sewers, bro. What do you mean? Sewers, bro. I'm still trying to lose the cops, bro. Because I went wanted for literally no reason. Do I have water? How the frick does that big of a laser fit in our pockets, dude? That's what I'm wondering, but a EMP can't fit in a freaking backpack. Okay, there is no point in coming up here. I'm in the sewer drain right now. Thomas, it would be nice if you came in here with a car. I'm in a tunnel. That's what I'm trying to do, bro. I'm walking. Okay, I'm close. Yeah, I'm close. I'm close to the end. I can't hurry up, bro.
Hurry up, dude. Double time. You got one car to move in.
Just go inside the tunnel, dude.
I can't rip up like a slope.
Not fat, dude. I lost stamina. Okay, I'm going up. I see light. I'm here, bruh. Let's go. Let's go, bruh. Oh my god, take this off. I'm reviving. I'm pretty sure I would have made it faster on foot, dude. I gotta hit this woman. Feminism is not right. I'm making it. We see Thomas, I don't need you. I can make it on foot. Oh. What would you do if I just stayed here for a minute and 30 seconds? That's what she said. What? I made a 47-minute video. Oh my god, I know what the fuck you're doing. I know what we're doing, Thomas. Okay. You got an apartment? Yeah, very cool, Thomas. Okay, so what are we doing here? I literally pushed his face over the freaking counter. Can't believe your mom actually watched this game. Calm is just your ding-a-ling vomiting from motion sickness. Alright, I'm gonna give you the lucky touch. There you go. No car. You need some clothing work. Okay, just press R3 twice. Where are you going, bro? Press, yeah, R3. Okay, thank you very much. I'm gonna kill myself. I got a mustard tank shirt. So where we're going now? Okay. What the freaking is show me, bro? Lasted. Oh, what is this? Revive him. I hope he crashed, dude. I knew we were gonna spin out. Damn. Went back to the lane that he was in. Never. We gotta go. I can't get in your house. Get in your house. They're leaving me outside. They're coming. Dude, freaking open the door. They're about to rape me, dude. Can you freaking open the door? Open the damn door, I'ma kick this bitch down. I'm wearing a baseball shirt. Yeah, now. Let me call one of my friends and mine to come up here. Oh my freaking god. I'm going down. I wanna kill myself. Your friends, or your, is it a girl, or? You got a freaking prostitute in your phone, bro. You gonna go off? You gonna go off? Hold on, come over here. I need to show you something. Yeah, go start singing. Yeah, that's how trash your old thing is. Are you gonna go sing? Oh, that was a bruh. I'ma cut my hair. Yeah, I'ma cut my hair, bro. scared of what? I don't know what the frick you're saying, bro. You're gonna cooperate with me. You're never gonna hide? How do you feel? That's how you... I just did the nuttiest thing ever! I just shot in the distance and I killed someone. In a car. No, you won't. You're not wrong. Alright, bye bye. Good night.